How to fix messenger call didn't answer problem. So if you want to fix messenger call didn't answer problem, then first make sure that you have an internet connection. After that, you need to open up your Play Store. On your Play Store, you need to go with search, and under search, you need to search for Facebook. After searching, now if you have any updates under your Facebook, you need to go and update your application. After updating, you can check if that problem has been fixed or not, or if that doesn't, then you can again open up your Play Store, go with your search and search for Messenger. After searching for your Messenger, here also, if you have any updates, you need to go and update. After updating your Facebook and Messenger, if that still doesn't fix your problem, then tap and hold on to your Messenger. After that, go with the app info. Under the app info, go with storage and cache. Go with clear cache. After clearing your cache, you need to restart your device. And after restarting, you can go back to your Messenger and your problem will be fixed. So that's it. And if you have any questions, feel free to comment below. Thanks for watching.